that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk. They're being evacuated.
Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melly, I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
Huh. I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Whoa. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your ass.
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Ah!
Where I am, but at least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself. I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law? I want to die before he does.
Oh my goodness.
I'm contagious. Get out of here.
Listen to him. Fuck off now.
Oh, Lord. Lord.
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
God. need to keep those rats busy.
To eat him. There has to be something I can pinch around here.
They've all been executed.
Pray for your son.
And while you're at it,
pray the Inquisition gets you out of here, too.
Whatever. We're all going to
Thank you.
gonna get you.
For him.
True to my faith. Remember the scriptures. And in them, I'd look.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. Position must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
At least.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on. God will teach you.
Ah!
Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this Odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
So why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious. Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some, how should I say, regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Symmetry. What are you so excited about? So this is Episanguis. So this is Episanguis. Right. Episanguis sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. Locked. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. This can still roll. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Sick. They've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important? Screeching the whole time like that.
The Odorous. I could try.
The Bastion, you'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
The Episanguis cages. This is not just an event.
Hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the.
It's just nearby, right? I'm gonna check. There's someone here! Get back here!
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. My father works for you. His blood is on your hands, too.
Thank you.
What was that? Where did that come from? Search the area. Somebody's attacking us. There! Get them! Something moved, I think. Huh? Let's go now.
We'll be over soon.
I can't see what it did.
Oh, I'm gonna get you! Just wait and see. What was that then? Time to die, cowards!
I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
What on earth are they doing here?
Hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so.
We knew it was coming. We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
And too many heretics have turned their back on him. That's a saint, brother. A saint.